welcome along to action from beautiful Miami. A young player meets her idol. Oh, it's hitting from another world. Naomi Osaka, take a bow. She has beaten Serena Williams. What a fine angle. Svitolina stops the Osaka run. It's fantastic from Hrvatska, and she is getting under the skin of Simona Halep. She knocks out the world's number one. Sloane Stephens, an artist. It's exquisite. Garbiñe Muguruza makes a quick exit. And we have reached the quarterfinal stage. Two players who are heating up on tour.
It's a lot of work for Kerber right now.
Oh, she's got it. Sloane Stephens at her sparkling best. Victoria Azarenka returning to the tour, looking better with every passing day. Azarenka is too good right now. She might just be getting her hands on the trophy for a fourth time. Yelena Ostapenko, she's beaten Svitolina in their only previous meeting.
Oh, Jumping.
Yelena Ostapenko takes the win. The American flag is flying. Oh, she gets it done, Danielle Collins. And the upset draws closer. Danielle Collins in dreamland. Welcome along to semi-finals day in sunny Miami. Oh, come on, wow.
What a get and what a shot from Sloane Stephens.
Big celebration too. Is there any stopping her? Sloane Stephens reaches the Miami Open final for the first time. Ostapenko really comes to the party when it matters. This is from another planet.
How about raising her level at the crucial time?
Yelena Ostapenko keeps her eyes on the prize. It is a final worthy of this fine tournament. A showdown between two reigning Grand Slam champions. Oh, that's brilliant from Sloane Stephens. She would not be beaten.
That's magnificent.
After such a close first set, it's been anything but the second. She's done it. Sloane Stephens feeling the love here in Miami.